Welcome to AVTECH's video demonstration, How to Set Up Email in Device Manager. Device Manager can send alert notifications to unlimited contacts by email. To enable Device Manager to send emails, you first need to enter your mail server information. To do that, select Settings and then SMTP Email in the navigation bar to the left. First, under Primary Mail Server, enter the domain name or IP address of your mail server in the Mail Server field. For this example, our mail server is mail.avtech.com. Next, enter the port your mail server uses. The default is port 25, a commonly used port, but you may want to confirm the correct port number with the person who set up your mail server. If your mail server uses SSL or TLS encryption, check the appropriate boxes. Otherwise, you may leave the boxes blank. In this example, we do not need them. Enter an email address in the From Email Address field, which will be seen as the sender of the email. For this example, we'll use sender@avtech.com. If your mail server requires login credentials, enter the username and password for the From Email Address. Otherwise, you may leave those fields blank. In our example, we do need login credentials. The username in this instance would still be the email sender@avtech.com. Notice that when we enter the password, it comes up masked. If you wish, you may enter an email address in the Test Email Recipient field. This email address will receive a test email if you choose to send one. In this example, our test recipient is receiver@avtech.com. Then select Save. Once you've saved, select the Send Test Email button to send an email to the test recipient. It's a good idea to do this to be sure that you've configured everything correctly. If there are any errors in the test, a message will be displayed. Notice that the confirmation message here in the primary mail server says Test Email Successful. You'll receive a test email that looks like this. You also have the option of creating a secondary mail server, which will send out emails if the primary mail server fails. One commonly used mail server is Gmail, which I will show you how to configure as your secondary mail server. First, enter smtp.gmail.com in the mail server field. Next, enter the port number. For Gmail, don't use the default port. Instead, enter port 465. Gmail uses SSL, so make sure to check that box. You may leave TLS blank. Enter an email address in the From Email Address field, which will be seen as the sender of the email. In this example, we'll use sender@gmail.com. Gmail does require login credentials, so enter your username, which in this instance would be the email sender@gmail.com, plus your Gmail account password. If you wish, you may enter an email address in the Test Email Recipient field. It can be the same test recipient as your primary mail server or a different address. In this instance, we'll use the same address, receiver@avtech.com. Then select Save. Once you've saved, select the Send Test Email button. This time, because we have two mail servers configured, we see the confirmation message for both. We also receive one test email from the primary mail server and another from the secondary. Notice that the sender of the first test email is sender@avtech.com, and the from address of the second email is sender@gmail.com. If you need to do any troubleshooting for email in Device Manager, you may wish to view the email log. Select View Email Log to download it. Then open the file to view the log. The email log shows you the history of communication between Device Manager and your mail server, including the text of the emails themselves. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to contact us by phone at 401-628-1600 or toll-free at 888-220-6700. You can email us at sales@avtech.com or at support@avtech.com. You can also reach us through live chat on our website, avtech.com. Thank you.